October 2 holds a very special place for Indians, as it's the birthday of two very important personalities who changed the course of modern Indian history and politics. Yes, by now you all must have guessed the names: Mahatma Gandhi ji and Lal Bahadur Shastri ji. Mahatma Gandhi ji, the father of our nation, our dear Bapu, was a calm and dedicated person. He won freedom for India after years of struggle from British rule. He also started Made in India campaign by introducing khadi products. He sensitized people regarding health and hygiene issues. Another great man was Lal Bahadur Shastri ji. He was second Prime Minister of independent India. He revolutionized agriculture sector of India. The white revolution of India took roots under his leadership. He raised the status of Indian farmers by his slogan, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, and made India self-sufficient in food industry. Let's salute these two heroes, our national heroes today, and remember their unconditional services for our nation.